right through the windows and steal some goods and so on. So, you know, it's difficult to see how they could, the people down here could claim that this is an issue about, you know, police brutality or violence or anything. You know, this is nothing to do with Peckham, the incident in Tottenham. It's completely on the other side of the city. And I think they've just decided, you know, gangs of kids here, that this is a great opportunity to...